Samaritan Week was launched by the Lord Mayor of London and the Lord Lieutenant of the Shetland Islands. One has a mansion house next to the church where the organisation was founded. The other will open its newest branch this week.
And we're wishing this venture all success.
To prove the point that Samaritans are almost everywhere, a team of climbers have just scaled the highest peaks that England, Ireland, Scotland and Wales can offer. When they're not climbing mountains, they're manning telephone lines, scaling the more difficult peaks and troughs between life and death. 200,000 people tried to kill themselves in Britain last year. 2 million call the Samaritans.